1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4, that's where you find the instructions of God about love. He talks about love and he says that love suffers long and it is kind. He says love does not envy, it does not parade itself. Love is not puffed up. Love does not behave rudely. Love does not seek its own. It does not get provoked. It does not do evil. It thinks no evil. It does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. Love bears all things. It believes all things. It hopes all things. Love endures all things, and it never fails.